Sports presents the NBA Monday Night Basketballs coming right up. And now we take a brief check at the matchup. Our starting five for both teams. Sacramento will get the first possession. Got a piece of it. Down low, out of bounds, Sacramento will take possession. Here's LeBron. Shot goes down. Very quick possession right there. Inside, and he was fouled in the act of shooting. So it's the Lakers with it. Let's run up to 19-0. Connects, the jumper drops. A little over 130 in this first quarter. Bradley, smooth as silk on the finger roll. Pass to Murphy. And the layup's good off the glass.
You gotta look, he'll be relieved not to have come up totally empty there.
And he gets the bucket. The finger roll finish at the bucket. Pass to Barnes, and he drops it in from the low post. Number 42. Sacramento grabs the miss. Fox, from 16 feet away, he cleans it.
That's a clean look they gave him there, fellas. He drains, though.
At the end of one, a closely contested game so far. The Kings on top. And we'll be back with you for the start of the second quarter when we return. And let's quickly break down the game we've been watching from the Kings, guys. Here's Rondo. Number 42. No good. Pass to Barnes. Well-timed pass. Knocked away. Rondo with the steal. Fast break, here they come. Count that one. The Kings leading. Picked his pocket. And they're pushing up. Deflects the pass. Two and just under 2.5 minutes gone by. The game now all time.
You start hitting a few of those.
Number two. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass.
Very low percentage shot. Not good basketball at all. One you probably should have passed on.
And they're moving it up. Carmelo throws it down. Zero. It's all tied in Sacramento. The third quarter now beginning. Both sides looking to pull away in the last half of the game. zero. Lays it up and brings it in. Here's the screen. Back at six. Zero. Good on the basket. Here are the Lakers. Number three. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron.
I tell you what, that's a beautiful look to pass up there. Even though it's even low, that's one you gotta take.
LeBron, good. Into the board to go. 2 minutes in now. Bagley's intercepted by LeBron. Inside. Here's Murphy, and there's another one for the Lakers. LeBron flies in, and that's a good take. Five on the shot clock. Bagley. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful.
Man, how about the dexterity for this big guy? I mean, he is really smooth around the basket.
Mr. Murphy. The 9 footers on the mark. Wide open look. Dwight Howard grabs the board. Fourth quarter just getting started. 1 minute in the books. Here's Bazemore. They grab the round this. Murphy. The finger roll finish at the bucket. Pass to Barnes, front pass the arc, and that one's good.
I like the offensive awareness to exploit that lack of coverage on that play.
Smooth and silk on the finger roll. Trailed by Sauer. About a minute and a half through the fourth quarter now. Took the opportunity when he shot. Zero. And that shot brings them to within just one. With the rebound. I think we'll see that.
No, I think that's probably a smart move.
I think so too. And so the Chiefs get touched. And the Kings making a change here. And he connected the first one to drop top on the miss. And the second of two is good. That timeout called by the Kings. What do you think, guys? A little over 2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth quarter. Takes a three. It's four. What a beautiful shot to bring him to within three. And no good is the first free throw missing for him. We'll see if we can handle the second. And he ends up making the second, and that. So it's Sacramento. Number 13. It's good! And what a sensational bucket to bring down within one. Mr. Murphy. Buries it.
Defense left him just a little window to get through. And he just ducked in for the layup. Terrific job.
To tie it up.